Three, go.
Mike Dugan, Western Michigan. Key driven and stay low and try to get separation from the opponent. The practice dribbling is dribbling.
All right, let me see. Let me see a couple moves or something, man. You gotta show me something.
I'm gonna show you, man. You know what I'm saying? Dribble, down. Then when somebody checking you, so Don checking then. You know, I can do my thing real quick. I don't know. But the key is just dribbling, though. Just get a ball, just get used to it. You better get used to it, better you're gonna dribble. Watch TV too. Watch somebody else dribble. Then you can learn from them.
Like I asked you before, who taught you how to dribble?
My mom's. She played basketball too, so when I was little, she had me in gym. And she worked at the recreation center, so I had access to the gym every day. So I was just dribbling. I had nothing else to do. I dribble all the time. And watch people, so that's about it.